Hi Carpedians, I'm your teacher Ms. Jyoti from Carpedium International School. Today I am going to introduce one new shape, rectangle. When you see around yourself, you will see different shapes. So today we are going to learn rectangle shape. It can be wide and tall. It has four sides. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay? Rectangle has four sides and rectangle has two long sides. Let's count 1 and 2. A rectangle has two short sides. Let's count 1 and 2. Do you know rectangle has corners? How many corners rectangle has? Let's count. There are four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rectangle has four corners. Good. Okay. Now look here. Can you see what I have here? This is a shape. How does it look like? Does it look like television set? If I keep it like this, does it looks like door of your house? Yes. Okay, children, this is a shape. Now, children, as you all have your name, this shape also has a name. Do you want to know the name of the shape? Yes, I will tell you. The name of the shape is a rectangle. This is a rectangle. Rectangle has got some sides. Yes, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Rectangle has four sides. Okay, count again. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And rectangle has four corners. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So rectangle has four sides and four corners. So children, if you look at the same shape properly, you will see that in a rectangle the four sides are not equal. There are two sides which are long and two sides which are short. So in rectangle four sides are not same. The opposite sides are same. Okay, now children, do you want to see some objects with rectangle shape? Okay, so I will show you. Look at this photo frame. This is a photo frame. It is in rectangle shape. Okay, two sides are long and two are short. Okay, this is tiffin box. This is tiffin box you carry in your bag, na? Yes, this is rectangular in shape. Okay, do you read? Do you like to read storybooks? Okay, this is storybook and this is also rectangle in shape. Yes, very good. Okay, next one is greeting card. Card is also rectangular in shape. Yes, good. Okay, now children, what is this? This is a pencil box. Look at the shape of pencil box. It has four corners and it has four sides. Two are long and two are short. Now do you want to see what I have in my pencil box? Let me open it. Okay, see, this is scale. Scale is also in rectangle in shape. Okay, and next is sharpener and eraser. These are also in rectangle in shape. Okay. Good. Okay, see what I have. I know it's your favorite chocolate wafers, chocolate biscuit. Yes, this is chocolate. It is also in rectangle in shape. Yes, two sides are long and two are short. Wafer and biscuit. So children, let's sing a song about rectangle. I am rectangle, I am rectangle with four sides, with four sides. Two sides are narrow, two are wide. The two same sides are an equal end. The two sides are an opposite ends. I am rectangle, rectangle in shape. I am rectangle, rectangle in shape. Okay, children. So, I hope you enjoy. Goodbye. Have a nice day.